friends, welcome to the session. I am Alka. Let us discuss the question which is differentiate with respect to x, the function in exercises 1 to 11. Given function is x to the power x plus x to the power a plus a to the power x plus a to the power a for some fixed a greater than 0 and x greater than 0. So let's start with the solution. Let y equal to x to the power x plus x to the power a plus a to the power x plus a to the power a. Now, again let us assume that let u equal to x to the power x and v equal to a to the power x. Now, we'll take log of both the sides. Of u and v both, we get log u equal to x log x, and here log v equal to x log a. Now we'll differentiate both sides with respect to x. We get 1 upon u into du by dx equal to x into 1 upon x plus log x into 1, and here we get 1 upon v into dv by dx equal to log a into 1. This implies du by dx equal to u xx cancel out into 1 plus log x, and here we get dv by dx equal to v into log a. This implies du by dx equal to, we substitute the value of u, which is x to the power x into 1 plus log x, and dv by dx equal to, we substitute the value of v, which is a to the power x into log a. Now let this be our first equation. Now we are given that y equal to x to the power x plus x to the power a plus a to the power x plus a to the power a. Differentiate both sides with respect to x, we get dy by dx equal to, now since we know that x to the power x is u, so it can be written as d by dx of u plus d by dx of x to the power a is a x a minus 1, and we know that a to the power x is v, so it will be written as d by dx of v plus 0, since d by dx of any constant is 0. This implies dy by dx equal to, now we will substitute the value of du by dx, which is x to the power x into 1 plus log x plus ax a minus 1 plus, we'll substitute the value of dv by dx, which is ax log a. dy by dx equal to x to the power x 1 plus log x plus ax a minus 1 plus a to the power x log a. Hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.